I'm going to demonstrate how to wrap an instrument cassette with the envelope fold technique. I have the wrap here, the cassette, and I placed inside the cassette the indicator. Then I make sure that the wrap is fine to get the cassette wrap. I will tag this here, so when you are opening the cassette, it's gonna be easier and don't get contaminated. Then I will tag a little bit here, fold it, make a top here. Same thing for this side, fold it, and a top, and then a little bit here, then bring this over, so make sure it's tight, but not too tight, then tap this in here so you can leave a tap when you are gonna open that in the OR. I will use indicator tape. One here. And one at the other side. I also have here the what is in the cassette. So I have here extraction, the date, and my initials. And you can also use another label for the side. It depends how you store the instruments.